Today, I'm going to show you how to create a survey form like this automatically using Google Forms and ChatGPT in less than 60 seconds. This is a very handy tool to collect leads and feedback, and you can customize it for different events, marketing campaigns, or in my case, to understand more of my students in a training program. First, go to chatgpt.com. So for the very first round, we can just start with a very simple prompt. Just say, please create a survey form for a data science workshop that I have conducted last weekend. It was a 2 days workshop, which I covered big data analytics, data visualizations, and predictive analytics. Many AI beginners made a mistake by being too brief or write a prompt that's too short. They just simply say, please create a survey form for me. I mean, it's okay, but the result won't be too good. Here, we want to set up the context. So we want to be as specific as possible and let ChatGPT know as much as what we want it to do so that the results can be more accurate. All right, once we're done, just press enter and let ChatGPT do its work. So the first version that I got here is an 11 question survey form, which looks okay. It covers the things that I'm expecting it to do. It asks about the workshop content, it asks about the overall experience, it asks about the delivery, the logistics, everything looks fine. So the second step is to ask ChatGPT to turn this survey form into a Google form. So my prompt will be, please write a Google script that turns this survey form into a Google form. Simple and straightforward. Again, press enter and let ChatGPT do its magic. And not only it turns the survey form into a Google script for us, it has also comes with a simple tutorial to teach us how to use this script. So let's try to follow the steps here and see whether it works or not. So I'm going to open my Google Sheet and then start a blank spreadsheet, and it's here at the extensions and then app script section. So once you click that, you will open up another new tab which looks like a programming environment which has a place for us to type our code here. And this is where we are going to paste the code from ChatGPT to run and create our Google form. So let's go back to our ChatGPT, and then you scroll all the way to the top here and you can see copy code, and copy the code and paste it here, and then give it a name, say automatic survey form. So we have a project name. Now save our project, and now you can see that the run button is enabled, so we just need to click run the selected function. And if there's anything, it will appear in the execution log here. And now it's requesting for the permission to access our data because it will need to access our Google Forms to create a new form. So just click review permissions and then select your Gmail account. And you just say you want to access your Google account to view and manage our forms in Google Drive. Okay, so this looks normal. Just click allow. And then after a few seconds, it says execution completed and the form is created at this URL. So I can just copy the URL, open it. Now we can see a complete Google form is created, all well sections, so section 1, section 2, section 3, all the questions including the formatting, the types of button, the types of input are all set up properly. So all you need to do now is just to click the send button, copy the URL and send it to whoever you want to get their feedback or ask more information to become your potential customers. Now we have a working form already. So let's say we send it to our colleague, boss or supervisor and ask for their feedback. Your colleagues think that the form is a bit too long and people might not want to fill out such a long-winded form just to give some feedback. And your boss wants to ask some questions that's related to teaching quality. So let's go back to ChatGPT and then now we can say, please reduce the questions to 5 questions only. and add a question that is related to teaching quality. Okay, so again, let ChatGPT does its magic and wait for the code to be generated completely. And now we can go back to our browser, go back to Google Sheets, start a new spreadsheet. Same thing, extensions, app script. Copy the code, paste it, save, and run it. Give the right permissions that's needed. Okay, now it says our form has been created. So let's take a look at the new form. So it has now been reduced to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 questions. And there's one question here that asks us to rate our instructor knowledge and presentation skills. And the other question still a good mix of long answer text and also some of the survey questions like how satisfied are you, how do you rate the quality. So it become a more concise and only within 5 questions, which means that people are more likely to fill up the form. Alright, you can now customize the form like a normal Google form. Add pictures, change the colors to suit your corporate branding. Now, if you're feeling adventurous, you can also look into the code that's generated by ChatGPT. It's pretty straightforward and you can edit it from there and run the code again. You will get another new Google form. This is a technique that we teach in our AI Supercharged Bootcamp to boost your productivity. Hope you find it useful. Go ahead, give it a try. Let me know if you have any questions. It's Dr. Lau here. I'll see you in the next tutorial.